shuttle to my hostel, so I'm looking a bit trampy, as you can see. All my luggage, all my ones. Hurry up, so I can buy a schooner. Yours. Tom Rock's doing that, so chill up. Yo, here in Byron Bay. Check out this place. There's loads of cool tents. This place is called Arts Factory. There's a massive lake. There's loads of things to do, like art workshops and yoga. And it's probably my favourite place in Australia so far. About to go on a bush tucker walk and going surfing on Thursday. So pretty. Meet my new buddy. Hey, Mr. Iguana. How's it going?
Epic. Come on, we'll just learn a couple of other quick ones and we'll go. This one is called Sow Thistle. That's a pretty shit example of it because it's growing in the shade. When they bury their eggs, they disturb the soil.
When my girlfriend left her fucking car window open the other day, I have a slight suspicion that they might have got wet. Okay, you stop. Right, yeah, we're good. All right, come have a look. That's what we have.
Shut the beach.
Oh mate, it's just your average night in Fortitude Valley. Just a good Friday night out with friends, some drinks and a cigarette. Now shut it off.
Party?
Turn it off.
Where
In hell, because you're here. She's just a fool of a life. And I'm so full of insecurities. And it makes me cry and I don't know why. On the road,
deeper than I think. Mackenzie! Girls say hey!
Hello! Go. Get it out there!
Yeah.